I remember playing the very first Zelda game. I was 6 years old, and I came to the room just before the boss in the first dungeon, and there were no enemies. And I was like, okay, I have to kill all enemies to get to the next room, but there are no enemies. So then I just waited, and all of a sudden, a blue hand came out of the wall and grabbed me. It freaked me out. But it's so stressful. Touchdown! Whew.
Thank you.